Oh, I'm a Flyers fan.
Oh, was it? Bobby Wall here. You pitched a couple more innings than you're used to, but you still did well. You're still able to shut the door.
Yeah.
How did it feel going longer than you're used to?
It was difficult at first. You know, I haven't gone that long in a while, so you know, it was different from just the usual one inning. But I mean, felt pretty good.
It was the first time you really pitched with runners on, kind of with an opportunity to lose the game and not really save it. Is it a different mentality when you're not saving a game?
Nah, you know, you just gotta keep the same mentality, just keep handling the strike zone, and you know, trust your stuff, and that's the biggest thing. So,
how weird is it to tie a baseball game?
It's worse than losing. It's pretty bad, but you know, it's how it is, and you just gotta move on and go the next day. So,
Bobby Wall, do a closer. Thanks, man.